Have you heard of the Choluteca Bridge? Well, I just heard it 2 days back. The Choluteca Bridge in Choluteca, Honduras, Central America, was a bridge built by the Japanese in 1996. It was built so strong and sturdy to withstand any nature's fury, because Choluteca was a place known for hurricanes and storms. In 1998, Hurricane Mitch did hit Choluteca, and almost all the bridges were damaged and destroyed, except the Choluteca Bridge. But both the roads on either side of the bridge was totally wiped out and destroyed. And the bridge stood tall and strong, but something else unimaginable happened. The hurricane literally changed the course of the Choluteca River that flowed under the bridge. The river now flowed beside at the side of the bridge. Though the bridge stood strong, sturdy, it stood useless, for no river flowed beneath it. The message here: even though we prepare ourselves to be strong, to face difficult times, true strength is in being able to adapt to changes and in being flexible. This was an eye-opener for me. I hope it will be for you too.